Related to deer hunting, were you raised to shoot spikes when you see them? Here's this guy right here. He's a spike. The guy I just showed you is a yearling. And what I've seen is all yearlings that are spikes have been born late in the season. Unless they're older than a year, I don't shoot them. And the spikes that are yearlings, I've actually seen some of them become wall hangers. What do you think?